Then also, when man and woman meet, the man gets up and he goes, and the woman starts to suffer the consequence. You get pregnant. For 9 consecutive months, you are almost like incapacitated. Then even after the childbirth, about 3 months, you go through series of pains. Then about 2 years, you are entangled with bringing up the child. So if God were to make a woman a prophet, or a woman the imam, like the 2 of us here, how capable is the woman going to carry on the message of God to be taken away or out, you know, to preach the gospel or whatever to the people?